The President of Singapore, Prime Minister Mr. Lee Hsien Loong, present and former MPs, present and former ministers, relatives and friends, and the people of Singapore. On behalf of my father, my brothers, and sister, I'd like to thank all of you for your kindness and support to my grandfather in the last years of his life. And especially in this past week, we are greatly touched. I knew my grandfather made many contributions to Singapore and was one of the founding fathers of this nation. However, I did not realize how many lives he touched until this week. Whenever we saw him, Gong Gong, we remind my siblings and I to study hard. He also insisted that we should be sincere. Above all, it is important to be upright in our dealings with others. My Gong Gong has gone to join my Ama and my mother. We miss all of them, but we'll always remember the love and care they have showered upon us and the values they have taught us. Goodbye, Gong Gong.